Day 9 began with even bigger crowds filling the center of Cairo calling for change. But as the day wore on, it became apparent they would not have it all their own way. The opposition claims its ranks have been infiltrated by members of the security service of the Ben Commerce Crunchy in a bid to discredit them. Now they faced overt opposition from people loyal to the old guard. Yet international support for the 82-year-old president is evaporating.
شاهد الفوز ونال الباشا ونحسب شرادي.